On that one. Yeah, so yeah. So already for me to say that already you are trying to show that you have low self-esteem because you don't believe that you can be leaders just because you're not educated. Right? Mm-hmm. So there are many ways you can be a minister if you're not educated. One of them could be, for example, the other one first you can think by maybe going back to school and just furthering your education. And I think if way back before they even bought this course where they said, for example, if you need to have to be a minister, you need to have a job certificate, if you need to be a minister, you need to have a degree. We used to have ministers. I think even now we still have ministers. Some of them, they didn't qualify. Right? But because others were knowledgeable and others had skills which we are looking at, like maybe leadership skills, we said the leader needs to be responsible. Because of that, others have become what? Have become leaders. Right? This is what we say, that for example, if I want to become a leader, come to a community level. Why? Like you don't need to wait until you reach maybe parliament. That's when you can become a leader. You start, like we've given example, others have said, you can be a leader. Maybe you start as we are being a prefect, a captain, a montress. So you start from there. That's how you can. So everything is possible. Why? So long as you are focused and then you are also going. I'll give an example, like even these other political parties which we have, there are a lot of them. Others maybe they only have a grade 9 certificate, but they are leaders in that political party. So it means if that party was to come in power, some of them will even become ministers, right? Yes. But I'm not saying that you shouldn't be educated. You still need to have a dream of upgrading yourself in case an opportunity to upgrade yourself, so that you just know that as much as you want to lead, you need to have maybe some form of a qualification. So you can still be a minister at some point, even if you are not educated. That's what I can say. That's my